He can blow a note in the bass and guitars are with him.
And the company trumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Bugle boy of Company B.